Hello students, this is a continuation from the previous work. We had looked at three terms. Now let's look at the differences between velocity and speed. Velocity, in physics, when we are stating the differences, we draw a table, we put one quantity on one side and then the other one on the other side. We close our table. Then on the side of velocity, velocity is a vector quantity. Then speed is a scalar quantity. Velocity is rate of change of displacement, or displacement divided by time taken, whereas speed is rate of change of distance, which is distance divided by time. That one takes us to another subtopic. Let's look at the different types of velocities. We have what we call initial velocity. It is represented by smaller u. Is the velocity with which a body starts motion in a given time interval. Note, when they say a body starts from rest, it means that the initial velocity is zero. Therefore, u equals to 0 meters per second. Two, when they say a body is stationary, or a stationary body starting motion, means that the body has u equaling to zero. And then when they say a body traveling with a certain velocity x, this means that the initial velocity u equals to x meters per second. Then we go to another type of velocity, and that is final velocity. This one is represented by small v. This is the velocity with which a body ends motion for a given time. If a body is brought to rest, then the final velocity equals to zero. A body traveling at a velocity of 20 meters per second is uniformly brought to rest in 2 seconds. V equals to zero because this body is being brought to rest. The SI units of velocity must include, the SI unit of velocity, we said it is meters per seconds, but we have other units in which velocity is measured, that is kilometers per hour, it can be centimeters per seconds, but whenever you're calculating, you have to convert all these to meters per seconds. Go back to senior one work and check the conversions. We have another term, that is average velocity. Average velocity can be calculated from final velocity plus initial velocity divided by 2. We are like getting the mean of velocities. And then average velocity equals to v plus u over 2. And we have uniform velocity. When is velocity said to be uniform? This is when the rate of change of displacement is constant. Or uniform velocity is when a body makes equal displacements in equal time intervals. When a body moves with uniform velocity, initial velocity u must be equal to final velocity v, i.e. v equals to u. Can look at an example here. A car traveling with uniform velocity of 20 meters per second has u equaling to 20 meters per second, and then v also equal to 20 meters per second. When a body is moving with uniform velocity, its acceleration is zero, as we shall see below. And you're looking at the definition of acceleration. So acceleration, in brackets small a, is the rate of change of velocity with time. Acceleration is given by change in velocity over time taken. But change in velocity equals final velocity minus initial velocity.